Hi, I'm Katie Wade and this is Animalist News. Today I'd like to share with you the top three wild cats that you wish you could domesticate or have as a normal house cat. I'm sure there are people out there who actually own these wild cats and all I have to say is, are you crazy? But can I please come over sometime? Number three, the caracal. This is one cute cat that you should keep your distance from because unlike other small African cats, caracals will not hesitate to bite your face off even if you're larger than them. Caracals are known for their jet black ears with long tufts and their plain unmarked coat. They're also known for leaping up to 3 meters in the air to catch birds on the wing. Caracals actually used to be trained as bird hunters in Iran and India and are still kept as pets by some people today. Moving on to number two, the ocelot. These adorable cats are found in regions from southern Texas to northern Argentina and are about twice the size of your average house cat. Their beautiful coat camouflages them into thick vegetation and helps them hunt birds, snakes, lizards, and even fish and crab. That's right, these little guys can swim well and would make great water pals. As long as they don't change their mind about having you around, because then there'd be all kinds of trouble. And number one, coming in as my favorite wild cat I wish I could domesticate, is the sand cat. Sand cats are the only cat species found primarily in the desert. They are native to northern Africa and both southwest and central Asia. These cats are ridiculously tiny, and people often mistake them for kittens and domestic cats. Sand cats are very active at night, being primarily nocturnal. They hunt by digging, using their big ears to locate their prey below and below. I'm picturing them and having a tough time, guys. I'm sorry. Their diet consists of rodents, birds, reptiles, and snakes, and sounds like a pretty normal house cat. Oh! And sand cats can survive without water, using the body fluid from their prey to survive. What kind of wild cat would you like to have as a pet? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. Also, be sure to check out these videos over here. This one will take you to a video where Alex tells you about how superior kitty senses are to ours. And subscribe right here. I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye. They're so cute, though, those cats. They're just so cute. All right.